Okay. That must have sucked. Alright. Start the game. Put my phone. Alright. Oh, there we go. Getting save list. Level 27 hunter. Nope, that's my other account. I need my level 10. Play ball.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing.
I'm dancing. Hey. Hey, no. No, come here. Quit licking plastic, okay? Bad for you. Okay, I need a... Where do I go from the damn live death? Cat. Weird.
Check me out. Oh, come on. Get down.
I'm dancing. I'm dancing. I don't even know. Okay. Whatever. Alright. Cat, you know what? I'm gonna... Put these over there. Put this over there, that way you can't lick them. Okay? What am I doing? Shock crystals. What is this? This is the main mission, right? No. Meat shed. Sped. Shed. There we go. Trusty sniper.
Hey, listen to Scare. Don't just stand there, thumbs up your ass and slack jaw. Get you some wheels.
Boom.
What? You didn't like that?
Let's trick out your ride.
What? You like that? Mean green.
Let's get you rolling.
I'm alright.
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
I have never seen him in this type of game before. Alright. I'm trying to get used to driving the car again. Because it's so weird in the VR one. That triangle. Nope, square. That's right. I'm not used to this. I had to talk to him, right? Yeah, Dr. Zed. Alright. Meet Shep. Cat! Come on! I should quit doing. You know what? I'll move this away from me. There, over there. Alright. Which one was the main mission? Sledge, the mine key. Okay. Where's my ride at? There we go. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Plus, I'm playing as freaking Mordecai. So, yeah. Where am I even going? Haha. Incinerated. Where is my car at? I don't know where it's still here. Alright, good. Got in the track of it. That's the gunner, Mordecai. You're the driver. You gotta turn around this freaking thing. God, every freaking damn it. There. Ow. There we go. Nice gags. There we go. Boosting. Oh yeah, what am I doing now? Mine gate key. Isn't that what I just did? I travel. I can't travel in this car. Okay. There we go. This is the Arid Hills. Ooh, this is about the same place that he kind of likes, I guess. I mean, he's a sniper, so it's nothing but freaking vantage points for him. I'm level 11, I didn't even know that. I'm level up, great! Okay, where do I go now? sniper cartridge. I'm just gonna run to the location apparently. I don't freaking know. I have one skill point, yeah. I said I was gonna do sniper first, then Bloodwing. Oh, she can. When your Bloodwing strikes an enemy, you gain health? What? I should be focusing more on Bloodwing, man. Dang. Oh, yeah. Hey, Panda. Get the skag. Got the sniper. God damn it. Oh, yeah. No. I'm going pistol on you. I'm pistol pushing. Go, Bloodwing. Oh, what the? Damn Alphys, oh crap, I am dying, I didn't know that. Flag barrel. Or electric barrel, yeah, okay. There's an electric, not a flag. I don't even think flag was even in this one. Oh crap. Why are there so many of you? Jesus. Got it. There's more like right on my tail. Nope. Fair skag. Elder. What? I thought this was freaking skags, not Elder Scrolls. What is this? A grenade pack. How much damage? This 20 damage. I can sell that because I'm pretty sure the one I had does more. Where is mine? Mine does 20 as well. Okay, then. Jesus. Alright. Going to... Where are we going again? Mine... Okay, I can't even focus right now because of the damn skags. Jesus. Okay, where am I? What is this? Okay, that's what that is. You can repair pistol slugs. Repeater pistol slugs. What in the hell are those? This is where I just at. This is where I entered from. Why are, I have no freaking sense of direction, apparently. I have to go this way. How you doing? I am tired. Okay. There's psychos.
More crap, for me.
Crap. Bloodwing, help! Oh, crap, that thing is
huge.
I cannot take down this badass alone. Bloodwing? Are you back? Bloodwing's not even back! Where is he? There you go. Get him, Bloodwing. How does Bloodwing do more damage than me? I can't call Bloodwing a him or a her. Because in this game, apparently Bloodwing's a he, but in the second game, Bloodwing's a her. So I get confused. Oh. Boom!
Another trophy from my wall.
I took out a badass on my own, you damn thug. Beat it! Get him, bud. There you go. Crap. Okay, I have to. Oh. I'm gonna die. I think I was gonna quit. And also in the first game, you can't move around when you're down. And like in the second game where you're able to move around, freaking Krieg, a DLC character for Borderlands 2, there's a perk of his that he straight up just runs around throwing grenades at people. Okay? to get back up for his second win.
Get those dumb bitches! They're getting away from us!
I don't have any ammo for my damn pistol. Freaking sniper does not reload quick at all. Alright, let's check out his entire shield with the headshot. Times 225. I have a million hours. I'm gonna switch to the. What does this do? It doesn't even have an element to it. This one doesn't do it. Okay. Wait, which one is this? What's on your t-shirt? Oh. This is, Kakashi from Naruto. Which one? I'm using this one. Yay. There we go. I also take fall damage. I don't know why it's a thing, but it's a thing. I should have freaking stopped by one of the damn machines. I didn't! Great! Boom! Oh! One shot, one killed his ass! Ha! He pitched out through the damn thing! Oh crap, right. Sniper's up here. Let me get him. Yes, he can. Atta boy.
That's my boy.
See what I mean? Even in the DLC for Borderlands 2, what is it called? Fight for Sanctuary, or Commander Lilith in the Fight for Sanctuary. Come on, Mordecai. You're a good shot. Come on.
I need more ammo.
What was it? He has a new burning talon, right? And apparently, he even said that talon would be a she soon. So that signifies that they're boys first and then girls second. I don't get it. Come on, blood. You're like right beneath him.
I got what I've been saving for ya.
Oh. Oh, that's what that does. They got me pinned. Finally, Contra. Alright. I don't think I needed anything from there. Yeah, no, that's a bruiser, and I'm just gonna skedaddle on over here. Are there racks after me now? Ha! Chris!
Calm down!
Get him, blood! Someone in the street. I'm already fixing to be level 12. What the? Aw, oh, man.
Fire me!
Oh, crap. Ow! That actually hurt.
Time to pound!
Are you almost done with the Borland?
You better run!
No. I'm not.
Or something! Somebody! Shoot this guy!
Ah! There you go, Bloodman.
Come on, little one. Time to die.
Little one? Boy, what you mean, little one? You see my skills. You dead, homie.
What? I'm dying here.
How you doing? Oh, come on. Bruiser after motherfucking bruiser. And you're level 13.
Come on.
Get him, blood. There you go. Bloodwing does a hell of a lot more damage. Why? Why is he doing more damage? That makes no sense.
using blood!
I'll start using blood a hell of a lot more. That means freaking killing y'all, motherfucker. Boom! That's it. Yeah, I do have sniper ammo. What in the hell happened over there? You know what? I'm distracting myself, and I don't know where I'm being shot from. Are you over here? What? Where did you go? Did you fall down? The little bandit fall down. Bro, you same level as me. Same level as me. Get off my level. That's a corrosive barrel. Oh man. What difficulty is this mission on? Oh, hard. Level 14. I don't give up. Hey. There it is. Take all the ammo. What time is it? 2:31. Alright. What the hell? Sledge's safe house. Wait. What? Oh, now I remember this one. Okay. Health. Oh, God. That's loud. Do I have any health on me? Oh, I do. I have medkits. Yeah, okay, that does help.
The lads are the best armed mercs out there. You need something better.
Well, yeah, this ammo, fully. This ammo. Rocket ammo. Shotgun. SMG. Sniper rifle. Grenades. I need to get more grenade stuff.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles?
There we go. I don't care if I'm just wasting money.
What the hell are you supposed to be?
Think I'm a hunter. Yeah, you might have heard of me. I don't think you have that. Yeah. Where am I being shot from? Here? Oh, bandit raider. Okay. Level 14.
You better run! What are you? Scared? Or something?
No. You can just come a little bit closer. I almost had him. Go get him, blood. Help me out. How are y'all shooting me through the gate?
I got something for you.
There's no escape, my Mark.
There. God damn it.
Get those some bitches.
Come on. Hey, there we go. Bandit Raiders. We need to get the Raiders.
Let's teach them a lesson!
Oh, you know what? This is better. Yeah, thank you. Can you stay here?
No! I don't want to come!
Fucking badass Raiders in the way. Are those zombie monsters? No, they're bandit Raiders.
Oh shit! Move me! Run!
blasting through it too.
Come on, little one.
You can freaking move, damn it. He's freaking moving. You bitch. They think that video games are what causes like shooting and stuff to happen. It ain't that at all. It's from a person being having lack of love.
Get your
like
ass
that.
Here.
You know, they're not watched. Okay? People don't watch these people. It's fucking obvious. Whoever says video games are bad influence, they're just dumb.
Come out, come out!
You should be!
I never
kill him! Kill him now!
Walmart's kind of fucking up with not selling anything. Or not selling, but showing the promotional ads of like GTA and stuff like that. Walmart's screwing up doing that. Any grenades.
If you want to get to the vault first, you're gonna need to eliminate the competition.
Sometimes people start killing people in the video. Exactly! Yeah. Eat grenades.
Eat a grenade of beast you know there, and you'll be happy you won from the rest.
Exactly, neither am I. Look at me, I'm playing freaking Borderlands where you get to kill people.
Who needs a real gun? When you got my machines in there, scary needles.
I only have snipers. God damn.
Buy a first aid kit and you won't regret it.
So that. I can't buy
you
back
should be.
That sucks.
Come on, little
122 bucks.
Like
okay. I need to level up more, apparently. Because this is already starting to piss me off. More players equals tougher enemies. Tougher enemies equals better loot. I freaking doubt that.
Kill him now.
All y'all say is kill him. Kill him now. All y'all fucking say, ow. Bitch.
Run.
Yeah, you have to do it. You're level 12. You gotta take it out by level 11. The money. I need all the money. Give me the mines. Okay. I should backtrack a bit. What are your favorite songs? There's one I can't stop listening to right now. It's called I'm Something Else by Something Else YT. I can't stop listening to it. It's actually a very good song. It's a really good song. I listen to a lot of NF. JT Machinima, or JT Music as they're called now. What else do I listen to? Oh, come on, you damn rat. Blow and go. Oh! Ha ha! Ow. You did it. Jesus, I'm being attacked from two different directions. There we go. Really? Another one? Aha. I'm almost... Damn. Blood wing help! These rats are annoying me. There you go. Atta boy. Alright, is that blood wing? I can't even see which one it is. It looks like a rat. I got right back up in a split second. Nope. I don't think so. You're a spitter? I've never seen a spirit guy use a tongue like that. There we go. Okay. I'm like one XP away from freaking level 12. Where are they at? I'm gonna freaking slaughter them. That's a snap pile. What is it? Wait, what? sucks. I didn't know that. Okay. I don't know how I didn't know that. I totally forgot. A badass fire and a badass corrosive. Again. There you go, blood. Throw grenades. Yeah.
Another
match. I feel really sick. I don't want one. You should get some rest then. Get some rest. Another grenade. Ow! What the fuck? Give me that. Man, you made me use Bloodwing. You made me use Bloodwing on the hate skags. There we go. You can see that ammo fly. What the hell? You back at six. Die. I usually have Mordecai either using a pistol or a sniper. Or something like that. There. Taking some damage out of the bath. For 5 minutes, and I need to rest for a while. Let your body heal, okay? Why is Corrosive already halfway dead? Do you have some directions to bullets? Bloodwing, help! You need to do more damage. I don't know how you do more damage. Look at that! You drain health bars like you're a freaking missile! You probably are, if you don't know it.
Out of ammo!
Out of ammo. Oh man. I'm playing with these skags now. Is that another one? There's a fucking another one. There's two of them. Oh my god. Bloodwing, you ready? Yeah, you are. Go get him. See if you can actually train him. Boy, what are you looking at?
Ha! Yeah, not bad. Not bad.
Not bad. Oh, man. That was my chance to freaking murder it. Oh, wait. No. Got it. Let's see. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Come on, open your mouth, man. I need to kill you. Open your mouth. Come on. Come on, open your mouth. Open your mouth, you damn skag. I will. That really? Right as I reload? You, Dr. Tank. Yeah, what never dies? I never die. Mordecai is savage. He just be laughing. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, y'all want to play, huh? Alright. There we go. The freaking badass corrosive one just respawned in an instant. That is hilarious. Open your mouth again? Huh? Do it? Go, blood. Hey, man, what? I swear, Bloodwing is okay. Oh, come on.
innocent child. Where am I? Good. I can't. I need Bloodwing again. I can, while I'm waiting, go ahead and max out. Let's go through here. There we go. Look at badass. Okay, no, I can't. I need sniper ammo. Oh, you're a level 12. I'm not down my leg. Ow. Oh. Ow. Really? Racks again? Okay, I'm being slaughtered right now because of that.
Never die!
This bag is almost dead. Nice. There. I didn't even. I don't have ammo anymore. God damn it. I need ammo, I don't know where to get it. Bloodwing, help! Ow. Help!
Gotta go!
Okay.
Time to pound some meat puppets!
Okay, that hurts. It looks like I can knife him.
Alright, boys, take him out!
There we
you
go.
Like that?
You better run!
Why would I run? Ow, what the what is that?
Keep shooting!
This freaking things are gone quick.
Losing blood!
Alright. I'm alright. I'm only level 12. God, I thought I was level 13. You know what? Back. Welcome back. I'm front. Okay, wait. What am I doing? Where am I at now? Sledge's safe house. Okay. There ain't no mission for me to do in this.
You want some of this?
Yeah. I do. You're dead.
Keep shooting!
I die in here!
Oh, God damn it. There we go. That's what I needed. Now I can try to freaking do this. All the ammo. Go back into this again. See if I can get at least a little bit further. I probably won't.
Someone always has the upper hand. Make sure it's you.
Maybe a sniper rifle once. Shotgun, SMG, sniper. God damn it.
Keep shooting!
One of them. You're a bandit raider now.
I'm gonna die here!
Yeah, you are gonna die here.
You'd better run! Where are you? Here?
Oh, this gun doesn't have a lot more damage.
Oh god! Oh god!
Whoa! Oh. Got him just in time. Oh, goddammit.
No ammo!
There's no escaping, Mark!
Mark! Not Mark! Mordecai! Morty! A drunker version of Morty.
No!
Boom!
You like that?
Look at your head bleeding! Can't kill me!
Time to pound! All right, boy,
take him out! Blood.
No bullets!
That's all I have is my shotgun. Ow! Oh, yeah, yeah. What the hell? Jump up! There we go. Boom! Give me this. Fucking hell. Bloodwing, you ready? You see this? Jesus! There you go.
All right, boys, take them out. There's too many.
Let's teach them a lesson.
There's too many. It's only one of me. Okay, it's safe. It's safe.
No one shoots my buddies but me.
Wow. Okay, or not.
Get those some bitches.
I'm trying to mind you. Where are y'all? Get him, Blood. Turn out his entire freaking field. That's a good boy. There we go. That's what I should have done. Mordecai's just maniacal laughter over here. I don't blame him. Alright, the broken claptrap. There's always one around. I don't know where there's one around here, though. I can't pick up any cartridges.
Oh my god, I'm leaking! I think I'm leaking!
Where's the damn claptrap at?
I'm leaking!
I need a stomach here. My knee has been hurting a while now. I never knew why. Where's the cop trap at? Is he upstairs? I don't know where the where Claptrap's at. And my right knee has been hurting for, like, around 5 years now. I just never knew why. Oh, he's right here.
Kill them all! Kill them down!
Oh,
you bastard! Feel it!
There we go. Boom!
Give me some ammo!
I need to start. That sounds painful. Did you get it checked out? I did get checked out. I had an MRI and an x-ray done on it, but it showed that nothing was wrong with it. Yeah, it started hurting back in, what year now? Nearly 6 years ago. So it's been 5 years since it hurt, since it started hurting. I don't know when it did. Concrete. I hope it gets better too, but I don't think so.
Come meet your maker.
Level 15. Are you serious? There you go. Ow. Oh god, no. Oh god, what the? Okay. Not that much, but I do link sometimes to it hurts off and off. Can't deal with the sniper. It does only 3 freaking shots. Basketball, but I never played like for a team or anything. Claptrap, or the slightly less annoying version of the other Claptrap that I know. I'm coming with the damn repair kit. You're gonna be okay. Hopefully. I don't mean to sound rude, but Do you think you can lower your TV a bit? It's just hard to hear you sometimes. I don't think it's... It could be the game. Yeah, voiceover volume. Alright, turn that down. Player callouts. Alright. God damn it. He's over here. Okay. This place is like a freaking maze. Oh, Cloudtrap, stop being so overdramatic. Gotcha. I gotcha, man. See?
Hey there.
Yeah,
it's please, follow me.
Look at this grenade. Blowing help. Hey, ow.
It's time for another round of...
You're already burning. Come on, just die. You died too. You're burning as well. Where's...
Time to pound some meat puppets!
Meat puppets! Get down, Blood. Bloodwing, why are you stuck in the door? Thank you! What is that sound? Fall? Oh, he fell. He fell.
What, ha! You like that?
Take that. You fell. Yeah, I'm not going down there just yet, okay? This looks good. It's gonna be, I think. I hope not. Really, I need a freaking... I'm ready to get another place. Boom. Canada. I can't. Yep. I need to get this save point. At least I'm gonna die, but I'm not gonna do that. Okay, yeah. Probably. So I need to end it. I have to get ready to go to work. There we go. This is like the... Oh, crap. What the hell? You're literally below me. And I... Can't shoot him. Can't shoot him. Alright. I need an hour, man. Okay. I'm off tomorrow, so I'll probably start late tonight. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna continue like late tonight. The aerial attack, Bloodwing. Okay, there we go. See everyone in the next stream. Thanks for coming out.